It's been a very hectic day so far. So I'm here in downtown Las Vegas, and it came to my attention that people don't know what's going on here. So I'm a piano man who plays a piano on the back of a pickup truck. I've been doing it full time for 34 years. For the last 15 years, I've been doing it more in a community outreach way, whereas I share without tips, fees, or commercial affiliation, and I connect with the community. And so here's a picture of the truck. And so Mo, who's everything to me, he sits on top of the piano. Come on, buddy. Come on. Hurry up. Let's go. Hurry up. Come on. Let's jump up. Go ahead. He's tired. So, let's get this. So I never trained Mo to do this. So he's on top of that piano. So now, another thing that happened today is my friend Max got all this food. And so this truck was completely filled with food, and I've been giving it out to all my friends on the street. And so here's what's left that I have to go out and give out tonight. On the ground, you see it's a real lot. There's chips and cereal and muffins, and this is Ann. Ann. Hello. So Ann, so somebody's been trying to steal my license plate every night. So Ann's partner, husband, whatever, put screws in my license plate and booby-trapped it with metal shavings. And then he put acetone on it, which wiped off all the lettering of the license plate. And so Ann's painting the license plate numbers back on as we're doing this. Aside from that, today, there was a shooting here right in this very spot. So the police were here all day. I didn't think I was going to be able to do this today because of all that friggin' chaos. And so here we are. This is the traveling piano. And this is, and the food's on the other side. Somebody donated $600 worth of food for me to give out on the streets. How friggin' cool is that, you know? It's beautiful. So anyway, now I'm going to jump into the truck. You can't see that. You don't want to see it, trust me. Ann's trying to paint numbers while I'm doing this, but she said she'd be done by now, but she's not. So, I have a keyboard, and it's rigged up to the truck to an amp, and that's how I get the sound, and then it recharges when I'm driving. I don't know what I just did or said. There, it's working. So now I'm going to go into meditation mode. And I'm just going to create music. And hopefully I don't see the sky. It turned cold, so I'm freezing. And it might rain any minute. I don't think so, though. But it's really rain clouds out there. So I'm going to put the phone down now. And I'm going to start playing. After all that. And hey guys, and yeah. The dog's shaking the camera and it's going to fall off the piano. So Ann's going for Mo's attention right now. Let me start again. Okay, sorry. Thank you. Truck that pulled up next to me. Thanks, man. And they weren't going to leave until I stopped. And over here, I got to show this guy.
This is Henry and his pup. You see them back there?
Hey, Henry, say hi. Henry and his pup, I don't know if you can see them in there. They come every day, and they sit when I'm playing, and they really, it's very therapeutic for him, too. Oh, God. All right, I'm just going to keep playing. If this thing shuts off, it shuts off. I just, woo! So anybody who's just joining in, you got to see this when it gets shared later. I explained what I'm doing here and how there's a half a truckload of, no, maybe a quarter truckload left of food outside on the ground. And it just explains a lot about what I'm doing. So let me just keep playing a little bit more. So I gotta load this truck up really quick. See ya.